I'm always coming back home to you. Such a pleasure to come home, cause I have a very special love for this city.
About where I'm from, you know, big up my hometown, my territory, my state, but I couldn't figure out much to brag about. Well, Prince lives here, we got 10,000 lakes, but wait, the women are beautiful, to me they are, and we're not infested with pretentious movie stars, and it hit me, Minnesota is dope, if only simply, for not what we have, but what we don't. It's all fair, it ain't out there, it's in there, it's in the mirror, behind the breast, under the hair. Follow the dream, doesn't mean leave the love, roam if you must, but come home when you've seen enough. I love New York and Cali, but I ain't moving. Too overpopulated, saturated with humans. And I'm not big on rappers, actors, or models. If I had to dip, I'd probably skip to Chicago. None of this, it's to this, no one, nowhere. Like damn, I'm from Minnesota, land of the cold air. Too many mosquitoes and a fair share of egos.
But like my man Sabi says, that's where my mommy stays.
So if the people laugh and giggle when you tell them where you live, say
say.
And if you know this is where you wanna raise your kids, say
say.
If you're from the Midwest and it doesn't matter where, say
say.
If you can drink tap water and breathe the air, say
say.
Got trees and vegetation in the city I stay. The rent's in the mail, and I can always find a parking space. The women outnumber the men 2-1. Got parks and zoos and things to do with my son. The nightlife ain't all that, but that's okay. I don't need to be distracted by the devil every day. And the jobs ain't really too hard to find. In fact, you could have mine if you knew how to rhyme. This is for everyone around the planet that wishes they were from somewhere other than where they standing. Don't take it for granted. Instead, take a look around. Quit complaining and build something on that ground. Plant something on that ground. Dance and sleep on that ground. Get on your hands and knees and watch the ants walk around the ground. Make a family, make magic, make a mess. Take the stress, fuel your motivation, and build your nest. It sucks that you think where I'm from is whack, but as long as that's enough to keep your ass from coming back. And with a smile and a hint of sarcasm, he says,
I beg your pardon, but this is my secret garden.
Alright.
So if the people laugh and giggle when you tell them where you live, say
say.
And if you know this is where you wanna raise your kids, say
say.
If you're from the Midwest and it doesn't matter where, say
say.
If you can drink tap water and breathe the air, say
say.
If the playground is clear of stems and syringes, say
say.
If there's only one store in your town that sells 12 inches, say
say.
If no one in your crew walks around with a gun, say
say.
And if you ain't gonna leave cause this is where you're from, say
say.
St. Cloud, Minnesota. Mankato, Minnesota. Duluth, Minnesota. Kansas City. St. Louis, Missouri. Columbia.
like the parallel stitches. Attach my feet to the path I beat. Teach myself to keep the answers brief. Gnash my teeth like the last to feast. Imagine me on that abandoned beach. Sand and sea as if the jazz was free. I'm ice cream mixed with gasoline. Direct attention to the craftsmanship. Neglect to mention that the past will stick like initials carved in the concrete. Like the tattoo that hides on your mommy. I still kick it with angels. The difference is instead of the bar, I'm at my kitchen table. The starlight shines through the glass, but you feel safe underneath that mask. Ferris wheel, give rides. The scars healed in time to get high. Lock the doors and hide the keys. Let's go describe how to climb a tree. Don't sign the lease, just cop a corner for you to curl up and try to sleep. Those cheap police won't find my wings. I keep my dreams inside my dreams. And if I had a time machine, I'd probably use it like a vacuum and try to clean. It kinda seems quite more than a handful of these regrets have been circumstantial. Now give me all the cash out the drawer. Touch that mustache down on the floor. And I'll be in court holding a pitchfork before I let the contest outlast the sport. Pocket watch. Impatient, find a mate then make the migration. Break the rules but first break the rulers. And keep it moving like a rumor. I don't need to defend my defensiveness. I keep to myself, my family, and friendships. I got enough people I could disappoint. If you disagree, I think you missed the point. Now go ahead and grab a chair. Let me tell you about the last few years. Pulled out a sack full of Samson's hair and put it on the dash like a dancing bear. I wrote you a horoscope. It won't fit on this post-it note, but if I had to sum it up into a shorter quote, it goes, fuck it, you might as well row that boat.